going on, Farmer Simulator players? Guess what? I just did a little update, but now I have a little bit more time. I'm here at work. This might be a little bit longer than 32 seconds. But, yeah. Don't know what I was doing. Something was wrong with my internet connection on the laptop, so I was messing with the settings and everything. And, went to the internet. It finally started working. Don't know what was going on, so I re-downloaded Steam, got that going on the laptop, hit download on Farmer Simulator, it worked. So I just got done completing everything right before I left the house there, about 5 after 1 there. I won't get home till probably about 1 a.m. or so, maybe 1:30 in the morning, which is about 12 hours from now. So I'm going to jump on there and maybe start my own career. I might jump into a multiplayer. Really don't know yet. I've been watching other people play games and stuff, and I'm just not sure which map I want to start off with. I love the game, love the looks. I was looking at some of the graphics and stuff like that, and watching the little intro there before the game was uploaded and stuff. But, yeah, really like the graphics and everything, especially on the laptop that I have. It's not the best, but it's not the junkiest, but the graphics still showed up really good on it. But, sorry about the music in the background, you probably can hear that. But, let me walk back here a little bit. But, yeah, guys, I'm glad to be, no more. I know I uploaded, FS13 Episode 2 today. Came out really shitty. It was like 5 minutes and 5 seconds long. But that was probably episode 2 and probably the last episode. I don't know if I'm going to do any more episodes. I might jump to that game every now and then to play a little bit. Then I might just delete it altogether. Who knows with that one. But let's see. Lot better day to write. Lot better day. If I can talk today. A lot better day around here today. It's sunny, but it's really cold out there. 35 degrees, I think it got up to today. So, yeah. But, this ain't a weather update. This is FS15 update. Update number 2. So, just talking to a couple of my buddies there on Facebook and stuff. And they said there's a lot of cool mods out there already for FS15. So, I'm going to jump off here, talk to them about the mods, and get the link to some of the mods and stuff, and take a look at them, see if I find any of them interesting. And I'll probably get those downloaded and up into the game, and go from there, guys. Like I said, I'm really excited. FS15 up and running on my PC now. Be able to play some multiplayer with you guys now, especially with my TeamSpeak guys up there. I don't have my own TeamSpeak, but a group of people that I follow, they have an open TeamSpeak, and I'm on theirs, and there's a bunch of guys in there every now and then. The only thing is, I gotta find my headset with the mic on it, so I can do that, get into TeamSpeak on that. I'll probably get TeamSpeak for my tablet. It's probably best to run TeamSpeak off my tablet and then run the Farming Sim game on that. That's probably how I would do that one, now that I got the game working and everything. So I don't know if it has any glitches or anything like that on my system yet. Like I said, just got done downloading and everything, and got up to ready right when I was walking out of the house. So it's up and ready for me to play soon as I get home there. See ya. Might be even time for a haircut tomorrow. Who knows? Going for a new look like this. I like this. So this ain't going nowhere. But this up here, just all over the place. Probably get a little trim off of that. So, guys, this is Farming Simulator 2015. Update number 2. Episode 1 might be coming at you as early as tomorrow. Maybe Monday. We'll see. We'll see if I can get a good setup somewhere and get the phone set up or the tablet set up somewhere and get that set up. But all right, guys, I'm going to leave you like that. It's been 4.5 minutes already. Whew. Jibbing jabbing, that's how I am. I talk fast. Some people don't like that or whatever, so my videos ain't that long and it ain't the best, but it's whatever. I like it, right? So, I'll talk to you guys later. See ya!